Gulfstream 365 was supposed to be ready for departure on runway. November 6, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022, 2022,